Yes, she looks for me. Good. Let her look for me to tell me why she left me. As I always knew she would. I thought she understood. They have never understood, and no reason that they should. But if anybody could. Finishing the hat. How you have to finish the hat. How you watch the rest of the world through a window while you finish the hat. Popping out a sky. What you feel like planning a sky. What you feel when voices that come through the window go until they distance and die. Nothing but sky, and how you're always turning back too late from the grass, or the stick, or the dog, or the light, and how the kind of woman willing to wait, not the kind that you want to find waiting, to return to the night, dizzy from the height, coming from the hat. World of the hat, reaching through the world of the hat like a window, back to this one from that, studying the face, stepping back to look at a face, leaves a little space in the way, like a window, but to see, it's the only way to see. When the woman that you wanted goes, you can say to yourself, will I give what I give?